This is an image that's created by three different mathematical formulas, and it's just the result of a program that I wrote, and I don't know what it'll create when it generates these images.